This has been revealed by Kalangala Town Council Mayor Stephen Chiza during Sanitation Day celebrations held at Kalangala Town Council. According to Chiza, residents don't sort out biodegradable waste and the non-biodegradable one despite markings being indicated on the banks. This has become the most challenging factor in collecting garbage.
We are creating awareness, we are creating community awareness such that these people learn how to sort out the degradable and the non-degradable, the biodegradable and the non-degradable materials. They separate plastics, glass and so on from vegetable materials which can rot. And secondly, we want also to create awareness that garbage can also be a resource.
Kasasio, waste management here in Town Council Kalangala, it is sorting at the household. We have the garbage banks, if you pass around, the gazetted place where we put what? These wastes. But you may find when you go there, these wastes are what? Are mixed up. Are mixed up, you will find the plastics are mixed up with the biodegradable wastes, the one which can decompose.
Chiza says in the process of controlling waste, they have also embarked on creating awareness on how the community can financially benefit from garbage.
Others have gone to a step further to make crafts out of garbage. Others are recycling. So we are creating that civil awareness, civic awareness such that people can reduce on dumping of garbage anyhow.
While commemorating Sanitation Day today in Kalangala, where health inspectors, schools and community members participated in general cleaning of Kalangala Health Center 4, Kalangala Central Market and the whole town, Emmanuel Bukenya, the town council health inspector, said that transportation of garbage to collection centers is a challenge to them.
When the car we have is only one, Tata, and it's very small, and it also itself is weak. It breaks always. It breaks in a year. In a month, it can break twice. So once it breaks, the cassasso will pile in those garbage banks. And that is what where the outcry, the community outcry raises from. It becomes a nuisance. You start getting, now it is raining, you find cassasso there with a lot of water, stagnant water. You find people, they will even get cassasso dumping there. Our cassasso with the human waste.
Samuel Mugisha, the Kalangala Health Center 4 in charge, has commended students from different schools who have joined the exercise of cleaning the major places in Kalangala town.
This is the International Sanitation Week, and we do appreciate the Kalangala Town Council Committee plus the farm school students for the time they created to come and do this cleaning, the general cleaning at Kalangala Center for being a referral for the district. We hope to improve our sanitation as well as service delivery to our patient, plus even the care we are giving to our patient, a good environment and a clean environment.
Yeah, this has sowed a seed of responsibility in me, whereby it will take me no difficulties in cleaning my environment, in performing duties that favor no pollution in my country.
Over the sanitation week, general cleanliness has been done at Mwena and Lutoboka landing sites, among other villages in Kalangala Town Council. Kalangala Town Council spends 1.4 million shillings in collecting garbage. They are planning to phase out garbage banks, and residents will pay for their own waste from households. Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.